world. Now we go to the next three slokas. Medasi devi vidhitha kila shastra sara durga si durga bhava sagara naura sangha sri koti bi sri kaita bari hridayaika kridadivasa gauri tvameva shashi mauli krita pratishta ishat sahasam amalam paripurna chandra bimbanukari kanakotama kantikantam अत्यद्भुतं प्रहृतमारुतरुषा तथापि प्रहृतमात्थरुषा तथापि वक्त्रं विलोक्य सहसा महिषासुरेण दृष्ट्वा तु देवी कुपितं बुकुटीकरालं उद्यच्छशाङ्ग सदृशच्छवियन्न सद्यः प्राणान् मुमोच महिषस्तदतीव चित्रम् कैर्जीव्यते हि कुपितांतक दर्शनेन. सो नाउ लेट अस लुक एट द नेक्स्ट थ्री श्लोकास. मेधा असि त्वं मेधा असि यू आर द बुद्धि और द मेधा यू आर द इंटेलेक्ट बाय विच द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल स्क्रिप्चर्स आर कॉम्प्रिहेंडेड. देवी विदिता किल शास्त्र सारा बाय विच द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल स्क्रिप्चर्स आर कॉम्प्रिहेंडेड. दुर्गासि दुर्ग भव सागर नौहु असंगाह यू आर द वन विच द बोट नौहु यू आर द बोट विच हेल्प्स अस टू क्रॉस द भव सागर असंगाह यू आर द बोट दैट टेक्स मेन अक्रॉस द डिफिकल्ट ओशन ऑफ वर्ल्डली एक्सिस्टेंस. यू आर द श्री कैटबारी हृदय कैटबारी हृदय एक कृतादिवास. सो अगेन यू हैव टू गो बैक टू द चैप्टर वन. सो यू आर द ऑस्पिशियसनेस ऑफ द यू आर द महामाया हु हैज टेकन हर अबोड इन द हार्ट ऑफ श्री महाविष्णु. गौरी त्वमेव शशि मौली कृत प्रतिष्ठा शशि मौली कृत प्रतिष्ठा इज रेफरिंग टू शिवा. यू आर द गौरी हु हैज एस्टैब्लिश हरसेल्फ विथ शिवा. ईशत हासम अमलम परिपूर्ण चंद्र बिंबानुकारी कनकोत्तम कांतिकांतम अत्यद्भुतम 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 प्रहृत मातरुषा प्रहृतम आतरुषा तथापि वक्त्रम विलोक्य सहसा महिषासुरेण. सो दिस इज अ डिफरेंट बिट डिफरेंट कॉन्टेक्स्ट यू टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड अ बिट डिफिकल्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस श्लोका यू टू अटेंड केयरफुली. So what it is talking about is about one side is Mahishasura and one side is Devi. So now there is a comparison. So you had such a beautiful smile. Ishat Sahasam Amalam. So you are the Devi who is having a gentle smile and a pure smile, and your face looked as if Paripurna Chandra Bimbanukari. Your face looked like of a radiant moon or the radiance of the moon. Kanakottama Kantikantam and having the splendor of gold. Kanakottama Kantikantam. Kanaka Uttama Kantikantam. With this Adyatmuda and a smiling face, people should really feel rejoiced and happy at looking at that face. But this was a wonder that Mahishasura, instead of looking and bowing down at your feet or you are looking at your face, what did he do? Well, he still got angry. It is very strange. Atyadbhutam idam prahrutam prahrutam, that it is a strange thing that Mahishasura, instead of veneration and bowing down at your feet, he came to fight you. Tatapi vaktram vilokya, yes, Mahishasura struck you. Vaktram vilokya sahasa Mahishasurena prahridam. You were tried to be attacked by Mahishasura, is the meaning of this sloka. Drishtvatu devi upitam rukutikaralam. Okay, this is a bit long sandhi, bit difficult. So, but listen to it very carefully. It is more of hal sandhi, etc. So Brukuti Karalam, that ma is Anuswa Makaram, which should go with the earlier sloka. So Brukuti Karalam, Udyata Shashanga, Udyat Shashanga, Sakarasya Chakaram, Jayohu Hanyadarasyam. I have told you in so many places. Shashanga Sadrasha Chavi, Yata Na Sadhyaha. Is explaining the description of the Devi. Pranan Mumocha Mahishaha Tat Tat Ativa Kaihi Jivyate Hi Kupitantaka Darshanena. So Kupitantaka Kaihi Jivyate. Now let us look at each word. Pranan Mumocha Mahishaha Tat Ativa Pranan Mumocha. So if you take a free translation, after seeing your wrathful face, O Devi, terrible with frowns and red in hue like the rising moon. So your face was so red. Okay, Drashtvatu Devi Kupitam. Kupitam is this one. Brukuti Karalam. Brukuti Karalam. Frowns and red in hue like the rising Udyat Shashanga Sadrasha Chavihi. Your face was so red in color, which represented a rising moon. Your face looking like red like the rising moon. Did not pranan mumocha mahishaha tad ativa chitram, like that rising moon, did not forthwith give up his life. Who can live after beholding the enraged destroyer? Who can live? Kaihi jivyate kupitantaka darshanena, after having looked at your such a face with such a rage, who can live? Still Mahishasura lived is what the meaning of this sloka is. So now there is a lot of similes being used about the fierce face, the laughing, the smiling face of Devi. From the smiling face of Devi, we went to the kupita mukha of the Devi. Now further going ahead, Devi prasida parama bhavati bhavaya sadyo vinashaya siko pavati kulani vijnana metad aduneva yadastametad nitam balam suvipulam mahishasurasya te sammata janapadeshu danani tesham tesham yasham sinacha sidati bandhu vargaha danyasta eva nabhudatma jabritya dharam Esham sadabhyudayada bhavati prasanna dharmyani devi sakalani sadaiva karmani atyadrita pratidinam sukruti karoti sargam prayati chatato bhavati prasadat lokatraye picha faladananu devitena. So next three slokas. So devi prasida, again atyartam. Parama bhavati bhavaya sadhyaha vinashayati kopavati kulani vijnanam etat vijnatam etat aduna eva yadaha yadastam etat neetam balam suvipilam mahishasurasya. He Devi, tvam prasida, may you be happy. You are the supreme, Parama Bhavati. If enraged, you forthwith destroy the Asura families. Sadhyaha Vinashayasi Kopavati Kulani. So you destroy the evil. And for that very moment, when extensive forces of Mahishasura, Yena Vijnatam Etad Neetam Balam Sa Vipulam Mahishasurasya, you took out all the Bala of Mahishasura. Ye te sammata janapadeshu danani tesham tesham yashamsi na cha sidati bandhuvargaha danyaha te eva nibratatma atmaja vrityadara yesham sada abhi udayada bhavati prasanna. So let us look at a free translation. You are always bounteous, means you give a lot. Okay, to your devotees. Dharani tesham, yasham sija siranti bandhu vargaha. And you are yasham sa, then Danyaha, those people are very fortunate, are indeed fortunate ones. They get all the riches. Yesham sadha abhyudayaha nija ni vritya atmaja vritya dara. They get all the auspiciousness, they get their glories, and who do the right things, and they're all blessed and possessed with children, servant, and wife, etc. Yesham sadha abhyudayaha. So you shower lot of good things on good people is the meaning of this sloka. Dharmyani devi sagalani sadaiva karmani. Okay, here also when you are splitting the sandhi, you have to be careful. Karmani ati adrataha pratidinam sukriti karoti swargam prayati cha tataha bhavati prasadhat. Again, when you are splitting, you have to be careful because this alphabet, that is why there is a dash there. Prasadat lokatraye api falada nanu devitena. So dharmanhi, those who people are following the dharma day in and day out by your grace, and the person who does attains heaven. Are you not therefore swarge praya swargam prayati nanu devitena? Are you not therefore, O Devi, the bestower of reward in all the three worlds? So lokatraye api falada nanu, certainly you are the bestower. Nanu Devi sarvada, hey Devi, sarvada lokatraye api falada, you are the giver or the bestower of reward in all the three worlds is the meaning of this sloka. Going further, the next three slokas. दुर्गे स्मृता हरसि भीतम अशेष जंतो स्वस्थे स्मृता मति मतीव शुभां ददासी दारिद्र दुःख भय हारिणी का त्वदन्या सर्वोपकार करणाय सदार्द्र चित्ता ये बिरहते जगदुपेति सुखं यतेते कुर्वन्तु नाम नरकाय चिराय पापं संग्राम मृत्युमधिगम्य दिवं प्रयान्तु मत्वेति नूनम अहितान विनिहंसि देवी दृष्टैव किं न भवति प्रकोरोति भस्म सर्वासुरानरिषु यत् प्रहिणोषि शस्त्रं लोकान् प्रयातु रिपवोऽपि शस्त्रपूता इत्थं मतिर्भवति तेष्वहितेषु साध्वी. सो टु मच ऑफ संधि देयर. दुर्गे स्मृता त्वं हरसि भीतिम अशेष जंतोः. सो यू व्हेन कॉल्ड अपॉन द अशेष जंतोः भीतिम हरसि, सो यू टेक केयर ऑफ द फियर ऑफ ऑल द पीपल. स्वस्ते हि स्मृता मतिम मतीव शुभां ददासि, यू आर द गिवर ऑफ द गुड. सो ददासि इज द क्रियापदम, हरसि इज द क्रियापदम. दारिद्र दुःख भय हारिणी क्वा तदन्या, हू कैन बी ए बिगर दारिद्र्य दुःख भय हारिणी अदर देन यू. सर्वोपकार करणाय सदार्द्र चित्ता, हू इज ऑलवेज इंटरेस्टेड एंड हैविंग ए सिंपैथेटिक हार्ट फॉर हेल्पिंग ऑलवेज द पीपल. एभिहि हतेहि जगत उपेति सुखम तथा एते कुर्वन्तु नाम चिराय पापम. Since those people who do wicked, they go to you, try to keep them in the hell. Sangrama mrityum adigamya divam prayantu matva iti nunam ahitan vinihamsi devi, hey devi. So this is also a bit difficult to understand concept. You have to understand this concept totally a bit different. The world attained happiness by killing of these foes, which we have already seen. And though these asuras have committed sins to keep them long in hell, so narakaya chiraya papam, these asuras have been done so much of papa that these people can live in hell for long, chiraya, for a long time. However, sangama mrityum tatvava prapsasi sarvam jitvava bukshasi mahim. If you remember the Gita word, the same concept has come here. Sangramam mrityum adigamya, having got the death in the battlefield, divam prayantu, let them reach heaven by meeting death at the battle with me. Thinking thus, O Devi, you have gone and blessed this Asuras. Now, O Devi, destroy our enemies. Tvam vinihamsi, tvam asman shatrun vinihamsi. So, two concepts. That Devi, who you have given Swarga even to the Asuras, having killed them in the battle, now please destroy our enemies. Drishtva eva kim na bhavati prakaroti bhasma sarvasuran arishu yat prahinoshi shastram lokan prayantu ripavah api hi shastraputa ittham matihi bhavati teshu ahiteshu asadvi. So the lord of sandhis here in between. So we'll take a free translation. You please don't you reduce to ashes all asuras by your just a glance is enough of yours to kill. Kimna bhavati prakaroti bhasmaha drishtva eva, by your glance alone, or your glance alone is enough to make the bhasma of the asuras. But you direct your weapons against them so that even these people, purified by their missiles sent by you, attain higher world. Sarvasuran arishu yat pranahoshi satram lokan prayantu ripavaha api. Even though they are your enemies, by the very sending of your weapons, they made them attain the higher worlds. With that thought, you have gone and protected them. That is your intention towards them. So even the asuras had an evil intention on you, Devi, you do not have any evil intentions against your enemies, and you give them swarga, is the meaning of this sloka. A bit long one because of Jagadi Chakvari Chandas. Okay, so the last part in this module of the first part, let us see. Khadga prabhanikara visvuranaihi tatogrihi. Sorry. Khadga prabhanikara visvuranaihi tatogrihi. Sulagrakanti nivahena drisho suranam yannagata vilayamam sumindu indu khanda yogyananam tava vilokayatam tadetat durvritta vritta shamanam tava devishilam rupam tadetat avichintyam atulyamanyai viryam tam वीर्यं च हन्त्र हृतदेव पराक्रमाणां वैरिष्वपि प्रकटितैव दयात्रयेथं केनोपमा भवतु तेस्य पराक्रमस्य रूपं च शत्रुभयकार्य कार्यति हारि कुत्र चित्ते कृपा समर निष्ठुरता च दृष्ट्वा त्वय्येव देवी वरदे भुवनत्रयेऽपि. Next three slokas. Kadga prabha nikara visvurai spuranaihi tatha ugraihi sulagra kanti nivahena drishaha asuranam yat na agata vilayam ashubhamat indukhanda yogyananam tava vilokayatam tada etat. So what is the meaning? If the eyes of the asuras are not put out by the terrible flashes of the mass of light issuing from your sword, means the sword has so much of power, and the power of the sword, light of the power of the sword was so effective that the asuras could have been blindfolded. But when they saw your face, which resembled the moon, vilayamam ashu indukhanda yogyananam, when they saw, so one side is the luster of the various weapons and the mass of light which was issuing coming from the sword, and the other side is the coolness of Devi's face, which gave out the face. So because of the coolness of Devi's face, the power of the sword was dimmed. So yogyananam tava vilokayatam tadedat. Otherwise, asuras would have become blindfolded. Is the thought which needs to be communicated in this sloka. Durvritta vritta shamanam tava devi shilam rupam tatha yetat avichintyam atulyam anyaihi viryam cha hantra hrita deva parakramanam vairishu api prakatita eva daya tvaya ittham. So again the same concept of daya towards even the enemies. So that, O Devi, your nature is to subdue the conduct of the wicked with your perceived peerless beauty. Your power destroys those who have robbed the devas of prowess, and you have thus manifested your compassion even towards your enemies. Vairishu api daya tvaya itham prakatita. You have shown your daya even to your enemies. So Devi is one who has got lot of compassion, is the purport of this sloka. Kena upama bhavatu te asya parakramasya rupam cha shatra shatrubaya karyartihari kutra chitte kripa samara nishturata cha drishtva tvayi eva he Devi he varade Bhuvanatraye api. Who else is there? What is your prowess? Kena upama. Upama is comparison. With what can we do the comparison of your prowess? We cannot do the comparison of your prowess. We cannot do the comparison of your rupam. So striking compassion in heart and relentlessness in battle. Samara nishturata cha drishtva. Having seen your relentlessness in battle, O bestower of boon, only in you, in all the three, bhuvanatvaye api tvayi eva bhavatu. You are incomparable in terms of parakrama, in terms of rupa, in terms of samaranishturata, etc. Thus, we come to the end of first module of chapter 4. Sri Hari Gurubhyo Namaha.